If you say, guys, this is the end of IRCTC run, then sorry guys, I think you are wrong, because according to us, it is just the beginning and not the end for IRCTC Limited run. And as you can see in the title we have given below, that IRCTC Limited can be the next MRF share, guys. The reason we see this video, guys. So before going this video fully, guys, I request you two things. One, listen this video fully so that you could get the overall view about IRCTC Limited. And the second thing is that please click the subscribe button below and also share our videos to your friends if you like this video fully. And moving on, guys, the first thing is that we started posting about videos about IRCTC Limited, I mean 2 months or 3 months back, when the share was in the range of 878 rupees. We said that we can see a target of 1023 rupees in IRCTC Limited. I mean, that was a multi-bagger list. And after attending 1023 list, we said that, oh guys, it can again move to 1223. And again test and break that 1223, we said there may be a correction or may move to 1330. As we said, it moved to 1330. Then people asked, we said that wait for a correction. Then budget came, correction happened, then again boom. If you not believe us till now, guys, today morning when the share was trading at the range of 1319, you can go and check. We put the video about the share. This share can reach a target of 1480 to 1500. Maybe I'm overconfident on the share, but we are very, very positive on the share, we said, guys. And that's what today happened. 161 rupees per share it has jumped. So thinking about the second point is that comparing with MRF and IRCTC is good. If you ask me, guys, this comparison just only on the financials and price, not fundamentally and technically, because the work IRCTC Limited is doing is different and MRF is doing different. So we cannot be able to compare all the details, but specifically we can compare. The first comparison is that the ownership. The ownership is take MRF Limited is a private company, but IRCTC Limited is a government company. The second point you should note that the type of companies involved. I mean, if you see, MRF is basically tires company and also production of various departments. But if you say IRCTC, it involves catering and also tourism, train tickets, rail needs, etc. So the products varies. The third point is that IRCTC is a monopoly company, but MRF is not a monopoly company. We have various tire companies present in India. Example, SEAT, JK Tires, TVS of tires also is more, is coming to market. And so you should know the last point is that one similarity between these both is that the number of shares issued to the public is very, very less. I mean, there may be a difference between the number of shares issued between MRF and IRCTC, but the amount of shares is issued is very, very less, guys. For example, if you say these companies, both companies are earning, I mean, the same level of profit or equal to profit per quarter. But if you see the book value of the MRF share is 29,000, but the share price is 71,000. If you see IRCTC book value is 65 rupees, but it's trading in the range of 1413. So guys, if you say me, the valuation is perfect, because if you see, guys, I mean, the book value has been doubt, I mean, book value has been given less. The reason, because when they issued IPO, the market was little sluggish in the October, I mean, they listed the market in October 14, 2019. But if you see, guys, that month, I mean, before month, the market was not good. And so, guys, it has been issued in the last price. So within this year, this company is going to earn so much of profits, in the book value will definitely improve from 65 rupees. Maybe it can attain 200 rupees also. Surely, guys. And also you should note that private trains are coming, and newly 150 private train tracks has been constructed. And simply, guys, 75 train tracks comes to IRCTC also. That is enough for IRCTC Limited and IRCTC shareholders like us. And many of you guys, and we are very, very happy on IRCTC Limited, because it has earned above 100% return within a period of 4 months. How we are sure, guys, if you ask me, October 14 was the listed date of this company, and till now it has gained over 100% or 200%. So we wish IRCTC to continue with this movement, and also I wish all the shareholders, I mean the wealth that should be created by investing good shares. And remember guys, February 14th is a result for this company and they're declaring dividend. So guys, who applied an IPO at the price of 300 rupees, if they declare dividend at least 15 rupees, so if you're holding 10 shares, you will receive your amount of share invested the price, I mean the dividend to price will would be very very high if you are investing the low amount guys. And this is what we want to say on IRCTC Limited. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the subscribe button below. And please don't forget to share this video guys. Please share this video to your friends if you like this. And leave a thumbs up below so that we would be very, very happy. And see you in another video very soon.